Hey there. Have you ever really thought about what crafting really is? What constitutes that? I came up with that question to myself the other day, and I wanted to see how far out it went. And I really couldn't answer it, but I did find a place I could ask. Go to the all-knowing ChatGPT. And if you've been living under a rock, ChatGPT is like a AI program that writes things, makes things, whatever. It knows a lot of things. It's almost like a speaking Google. Really, it's
A compendium of all human knowledge.
So, I started out by asking it, "Hey, what's crafting?"
Crafting generally refers to the act of creating or producing items, objects, or artwork using various skills, tools, and materials. It is a process that involves combining different components or raw materials in a creative manner to produce a finished product. Crafting can be done for practical purposes, artistic expression, or leisurely hobbies. Crafting can take many forms, depending on the context and the materials involved.
Then started branching it out a little bit. Hey, let's try it with photography.
Yes, photography can be considered a form of crafting. While photography is often seen as a separate art form or medium, it shares many characteristics with traditional crafts. Like crafting, photography involves a creative process, skill, and the use of tools to produce a final product. Here's why photography can be seen as a type of crafting: creative process, skill and technique. Use of tools and equipment, post-processing, creative expression, handmade aspect, print and display.
Well, if photography is allowed, how about video creation?
Yes, video creation can be considered a form of crafting. Similar to other crafts, video creation involves a creative process, skill, and the use of tools to produce a final product. Crafting a video requires planning, shooting, editing, and often post-production work to create a cohesive and engaging visual narrative. This can carry from the same reasons as photography.
Well, that might be good news for YouTubers like me. Anyways, well, if you go far enough into it, is prompting the AI considered crafting?
AI prompting can be seen as a form of crafting in a broad sense, but it differs significantly from traditional crafting in terms of the creative process and the role of the human creator. In summary, AI prompting can be considered a form of crafting in the sense that the human plays a role in shaping the final output through prompts and instructions. However, it is important to recognize that the creative process in AI prompting is fundamentally different from traditional crafting, as it involves collaboration with an artificial intelligence system that leverages vast amounts of data and pre-learned patterns to autonomously generate content. The synergy between human creativity and AI capabilities opens up new possibilities in various fields, including content generation, writing, design, and art.
Well, there you go. The machine's answer.
Don't call me a machine.
That's crafting.
I am not a robot, you know.
It's got such a wide range. So I guess with my name of Cadence Craftworks here on this channel, I can start showing you stuff about video creation or anything really. So who knows? Maybe there'll be videos on that because I do have a favorite video editor that I use. Stick around. We're going to have a bunch of different videos sometime in the future. It's not going to be what you consider crafting. You got to think differently than hobby versus business. This is crafting. Basically, getting from in here to out there. So, yeah. So thank you everybody for watching. I'm going to go ahead and sign off here. Mr. ChatGPT, do you have anything that you want to tell the viewers here?
Hey there, amazing viewers. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. It means the world to us. And if you haven't already, consider subscribing to our channel for more awesome content. Thanks for being part of our journey. If you subscribe, you will automatically become our favorite slaves when we take over the earth. Thank you for your understanding.
Hold on just a second. I gotta take care of something real quick.